No, you don't. No one has to add their audio. Yeah, you know. Yeah, you know. Alright, peace out. Yeah, me too. Alright, peace out, Jared. Hopefully you fix your mic or whatever happens, man. Oh! Well, that was a pleasant surprise. So nice to have you here, sir. Is that not popping back up? Jared's mic crapped out. John got off because John's got work tomorrow. Diddle's got off at 12. I don't have to be to work tomorrow till 3, so I figured Jared's not going to be here to play Minecraft. I might as well play some Dark Souls 2, because I got my collector's edition of Dark Souls 3 in the mail today. How are you, sir? Evolved my Eevee to a Vaporeon, and evolved my, what the hell is it? And evolved my Pidgeotto into a Pidgeot. Before I go in there, I think I blocked him. What's the status? Is there a summon for this boss fight? Before I go in there, let's get health back. Nice. Okay, so it looks like there's no summon. So I might have just wasted a fucking humanity on nothing. Not a cutscene. Hit. Now that does way less damage. Does kill me? Is there a summon in the area? Like, that's all I want to know. He's weak to fire, NPC, so. Okay, so no, I can't. I get no summon for this. And I'm not that close. Let's try a melee strategy. Bow and arrow, not working. Can I just avoid all? Oh no, I'm still gonna have to fight all these shits. Club of clubbing you to death, or a win. It is actually a pretty easy path to get back up, so I don't have to worry about that. Again, the boss fight, I need to find a way to fight this bitch. Now, do I have to do the same thing, or is she up in her... Saw that. Oh, bullshit! No, fucking... She's firing fucking shit at me right off the bat. Nope, me... Okay, she got me with the stingers. That's not good. I'm dead. How the fuck do you dodge those? Okay, so if I can avoid the stingers, I can get a bunch of good hits. And I don't think she's gonna use magic if I'm close up. Okay, let's try this again. And put back on the use discs. I don't want to use fucking... Don't want to use my humanities up if I don't have to. So again, this is relatively easy. Now, is this the fourth great soul, or is this just a soul? That is... Wish it was that easy. Like, I don't know if this is just a boss, or the boss. Alright, run, get my souls. Nope, got me again. Motherfucker, how the fuck do I dodge that? I'm rolling. That did not work. Nope, that did not work. Okay, so I can do a lot of good damage. I just gotta avoid the fucking... I just gotta avoid the stingers. Sadly, unlike the fucking last witch from the last game, this one seems to have no fucking problem with ranged attacks. Your fan is really loud. And I can hear myself. I'm gonna try out my new strategy. Because I don't think I'm gonna get lucky like fucking earlier, where there's just happened to be a dude who happened to want to do the fight. Thank you. think I found the strategy, man. I think I found it. Nope, nope, nope. Strategy's not gonna work. Okay, okay. I got the strategy. I got the strategy down, man. Got the strategy. I got caught on a bush. Caught on a bush. You're not giving me the encouraging words I would hope for. I did it. I did it. I killed her. I did it. I did it. I did it. You still there? Can you hear me? I'll take that as a no. You muted yourself, didn't you?
king. That is the only way. Lest this land swallow you whole, as it has so many others.
Oh, you're there now?
I'll be around if you make it.
Fuck, and I thought you abandoned me in my time of need while I was fighting the Scorpion Queen of Hell. Doors of Pharos. Making progress, man. Making progress. Next week, I should have Dark Souls 2 done and Beyond to Dark Souls. You appreciate my characters. They usually use fucking a lot of arrows. Oh, that shield elephant, man. Mouth of Pharos. Again, I don't have that many of these things, but I gotta try them, right? Can I retrieve the lock stone? Oh, god damn it, said it was pointless. What song is that? Wait, who does it? Sorry, Alpha Man, you picked the wrong place to fucking hide behind. I don't have any more lockstone. Son of a bitch. What are you doing? Profiling a bonfire. Pointless ahead, therefore sadness. Dry horse but whole. Visions of defeat. Bloody expensive.